Today, the second inauguration for New Jersey Governor Phil Murphy in Trenton. He and Lieutenant Governor Sheila Oliver will take their oaths of office at the Patriots Theater at the Trenton War Memorial. In November, Murphy became the first Democrat in 44 years to win a second term as New Jersey's governor, defeating Republican Jack Cittarelli.